Hi! Welcome to Far Cry 4. We're doing the 11th bell tower. This is the one just east of the King's Bridge that when you first get into northern Kyrat. I took the buzzer in thinking it would be clear that there's three guys down here who give me far more grief than was necessary just because I failed to recce the area properly. Missed one there, I was trying to blow up the car. But this was the first time I'd taken the grenade launcher out pretty much. Didn't have a good sense of the range on it. So I fell back on the old faithful Mr. Shredder. I figured I've been trying to find replacements for weapons just to mix things up a bit for these videos. But I rely so much on the Shredder I decided to change out the weapon that I have on the right. And I've started taking the grenade launcher instead of the RPG. And it's kind of fun. It's much faster shooting than the RPG. But it's still a little difficult for me to calibrate its arc. Anyway, here we are. There's a propaganda poster right at the bottom on the outside, and you'll see I jump back a little bit here. The chest, there's only one in here, is right at the top. There's some ammo, as always, inside, and some other bits and pieces, some money lying around. There's a ladder up there to the left, nothing to the right, so let's start with that. There we are, one ladder up. And then there's a ramp immediately behind here. There's also a beehive up here, which might be worth shooting before you get up there. I didn't realize what it was until I was watching this video back and glimpsed it. But around here and kick these boxes in. There's a couple of tricky jumps as well. You want to kick this box and the side of that thing so that you can edge out over this tightrope here. Well, not tightrope, but a little plank, and do a running jump there. It's a little bit tricky, but it's not too bad. It's nothing worse than you've done before. It's just thinner than you might expect. But as long as you just keep straight, you're fine. Carry on around and up and up and up and up, and it's pretty straightforward here until this, where we've got a pretty insane running jump. I just ran to the edge and then mashed the jump slash climb button, and there's the beehive just on the right there. I couldn't work out, I thought there was stuff just flying through the air, which is why there was all this stuff in front of my screen, but it's actually bees, so that's why. I guess I should have heard them, but yeah, I just thought it was noise, because a couple of other tall bell towers have had stuff blowing past. It just doesn't hurt me. Anyway, that's 11 of 17 bell towers liberated there. South Jalendu checkpoint, there's a lot of chests there. I came past here on the way up. This shrine, I think, has a Kami Yami bell, whatever it's called, a spinny bell for some karma. And this market, Mansa Market, I want to say just as a propaganda poster, but I could be wrong. Maybe there's a mask there. And that is, I believe, the 1887 that's been unlocked at trading posts for free now as well. If you haven't got that, it's a good replacement for the elephant gun, which is the Uplay signature weapon, or maybe the pre-order bonus, I forget. But it's a lot of fun. It's loud, but it will pretty much smash anything in the face. As for missions, not very much. There is a fortress down there, Yuma's Fortress, and a hostage rescue? Armed escort, sorry. What am I talking about? And Ratu Gaddy. There's a story mission coming up to weaken her fortress, and there's a mask there, but nothing too thrilling unlocked by that. There's an unknown location in the middle of the lake that we'll be going to a little bit later as well. On the left, the DLC mission, the Blood Ruby. And on the right, the next mission, whose name I just looked up and I've probably forgotten, but it is... it's Truth and Justice. I just checked. And that unlocks skill as well. I couldn't tell you which one off the top of my head. I think it's a level 2, maybe the hunting syringe. But I'll confirm that in the description and possibly the link. Anyway, see you in the next one. Bye!